think it's a great idea. You know, as somebody who's grown up at Delhi Golf Club, it's a thing of great pleasure for me, you know, because anything like this, you know, especially for the youngsters, is something which gives them excitement. You know, they'll be competing with other senior members, some of them who are scratch players, some of them who are very, very accomplished amateurs who've played for the country. So, you know, it'll give them a lot of encouragement and also that little bit of competitiveness to, you know, which is necessary for them to grow as a player. So there's four groups because there are 18 teams. Two groups have four teams in it and two groups have five. And there's going to be a round robin, which will culminate in the top eight teams actually making it to the knockout stage. And the knockouts start on 27th. So it's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be, there's going to be a lot of sledging, I'm sure, amongst the members because, you know, we all are friends amongst each other. So I think it'll just be something which will be exciting for the club members, you know, to be a part of. Oh, yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, we are all friends, we are all members, and, you know, yes, there'll be a lot of leg pulling and there'll be a lot of gamesmanship, but it'll all be in good fun and good spirit. Like, I played golf this morning and I was playing with another mentor and two team owners. So, you know, it was, we all laugh about it, about the competitiveness. And yes, it will be competitive, you know, once you get to the knockout stage, you would want your team to win. So it would be competitive, but it'll all be played in a very good spirit. And, you know, like I said, we're all friends first. You know, we're all members of the same club. We're all very proud members of DGC. And, you know, this is our second home. So it will all be in good spirit and good fun. But yes, hopefully it will be competitive at the end. Well, you know, I think if you're associated with the game, the amount of time that I've been, you know, you need to kind of have different options open. And, you know, first, yes, it was, I grew up in this club as a junior golfer and then played pro golf for, you know, I'm still playing actually. So playing for over 30 years, last couple of years, I've tried playing as a senior. And yes, you know, going forward, you know, whether it's teaching or whether it's mentoring youngsters, I think those are the options that we all look forward to, because at the end of the day, it's a game of a lifetime and I want to be associated with it as long as I can be. Oh, of course, you know, I mean, you know, at the end of the day, the Olympics is a huge platform. And you know, there were people who were getting up at 4 o'clock in the morning to watch Aditi play and, you know, hoping that, you know, she would get a medal. In fact, a lot of us were hoping they would cancel the round if, you know, because they were expecting terrible weather. And we were, you know, saying that, okay, you know, we could get a short silver. But, you know, at the end of the day, I think, you know, she gave her best. She played with her heart and, you know, it was unfortunate that she came so close and missed out. But I think, you know, sometimes even those close misses can make a huge difference to the popularity of this game. And, you know, the country took notice. And I hope, you know, with that performance, we get a lot more opportunities for other kids to come up and pick up this game and, you know, have access to golf courses more easily.